हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम टू द मेहदी इंग्लिश स्कूल. माय सेल्फ नीलोफर मिस एंड माय सब्जेक्ट इज मैथमेटिक्स, दैट यू ऑल नो, राइट? एंड दिस ऑनलाइन क्लास इज फॉर द क्लास 2. दिस लेक्चर इज फॉर द विच स्टैंडर्ड? फॉर द स्टैंडर्ड 2. So I hope that you all are writing from the videos, all the worksheet and all the exercise you all are writing, I think so, right? So my dear students, let's start the today's online session. Are you all ready to attend this online session? So as you know that before we start the lecture, we always see, read the one quote first. And here is the quote. I repeat this quote because I like this quote too much. Behind every good kid is a great mom. Your mom is great because if she is not there, you are nothing. Mom is taking care of our everything, our books, our health, of about everything about us. So mom is a great thing for us. Now here is chapter number 10. We are in the chapter number 10 and the name of this chapter is a measurement. What is the name of this chapter? The name of this chapter is a measurement, right? So before we start the today's topic, let's do the revision of the previous topic. Let's do the revision of the previous topic first. And then we will move to the today's topic. So here is the revision of the previous topic. Let's do it. So revision is complete now of the previous topic, right students? So let's start the today's topic. In the previous lecture, I told you that you have to complete this by yourself as a homework, right? So this is the object and you have to guess the length of this object. You have to measure the length of this object. Here you can see, this is the mobile phone, right? And approx length of this mobile phone is 4 cm. What is the length? Approx, it is a 4 cm. But whenever you measure the length with the help of ruler, so actually it is 5 cm long phone. Understood this thing? Now the next one is a water bottle. All have different size of water bottle. Some students have a short, some students have a long water bottle, right? Everyone's bottle's size is a different. It not may be a same. So if you guess that how long the water bottle is, so the answer is, I think this is the 5 cm long. I'm talking about the my bottle. Here in the picture, the given picture of the bottle is, we are talking about this bottle only. So I think approx the length of this water bottle is a 5 cm, but real, whenever I measure it, it is a 8 cm long. How long it is? It is a 8 cm long. Now the next one is, what do you think? This is the eraser. What is the object is? This is the eraser. So eraser's length is also different. All have different erasers, right? Some have used erasers, some have unused. And size is different by the companies also, right? Some have Doms eraser, Natraj's eraser, right? This way, the eraser may be with the different length. So approx you think that how long the eraser is? Maybe it is a 4 cm long. I am talking about the normal eraser. Your answer should be different, not as my answer, okay? So it is maybe a 4 cm long, and actually it is a 6 cm long. I am talking about the long eraser, right? So it is a 6 centimeter long eraser. Now next one is a school bag. It is also a different thing. All have a different types of school bag. Some have a small school bag. Some have a long school bag, right? So maybe different, you all are different student, right? You all have a different types of bag. So the length is not the same, right? Your answer should be different. Not you have a same type of bags and the length will be a same, right? So approx, I think it is a 10 centimeter long. This is just an example. But really it is a 15 centimeter long. How long it is? If you measure it, so it is a 15 centimeter long. Then a sofa. Here you can see in the picture, the next picture is of a sofa. Okay. So what is the length of this sofa is? So I think this is the 20 centimeter long. This is just a approx length. Just guessing, but actually it is a 40 centimeter long. How long the sofa is? The actual length is, the real length is the 40 centimeter. Now today let's start the textbook exercise, what you are waiting for, right? So today our topic is the exercise 10A from the textbook. What we are taking here? The textbook exercise 10A. So please give the heading in the fair book, that exercise 10A in the new page. I repeat this thing, that please write down this exercise 10A, give the heading on the new page. If you are using the half page, don't write in the another half page. Just start writing with the new page and give the heading with some big handwriting. That exercise 10A. This way you have to give the heading exercise 10A. Now the question number 1 we are taking. What we are taking here? Let's start the question number 1. And you have to write down question number 1 and then start writing the heading of this question. Use a centimeter ruler to measure the length of the each of the following. Some pictures is given in the textbook. If you have textbook, then open the exercise 10A and see the question number 1 is there, and this is the heading of this question. And this is compulsory to you all to write down this heading in the fair book. I read it. Use a centimeter ruler to measure the length of each of the following. Whenever you watch the video, you pause here just and then write down this instruction first, exercise 10A, then question number 1, and then just give the heading. This is fully heading, you have to note down. That is compulsory to you all. Now after completing this, let's move to the exercise 10A. Here you can see, I'll show you the picture. See, question number 1, this is your textbook page, students. Here is question number 1, as I show you first. This is exercise 10A. Here is the question number 1 and here is the heading. Use a centimeter ruler to measure the length of each of the following. So here is question number A and here is the ruler. You can draw it very easily. This is just a rectangle and there is no need to draw a fish. You can draw a square or any circle or any object that is easy to draw. You can draw anything you like, but you have to maintain this length 0 to 3. How long the fish is? If you have a textbook, students, so please write down the length of this fish. I'll show you by zooming it so you can see how long the fish is. Can you see? You have to start measuring with the 0 and at the end point is the 3 centimeter, right? So what is the length of this fish is? The fish is 3 centimeter long. The centimeter is already written, so no need to write a centimeter, but in the fair book you have to write down this cm. And the full form of this cm is the centimeter. What is the full form of this? The full form of this 3 and then cm, it is a centimeter. And you can read this as a the length of this given fish is a 3 centimeter long. What is a 3 centimeter long? Then a butterfly, I'll show you by zooming it. Here is number B. You can see here, this is the number B. This is the butterfly picture, and you have to start measuring the length of this butterfly with the zero. I repeat this thing again and again, you have to start measuring with zero. And how long the butterfly? Here is the 1 centimeter. This is the 2 centimeter. Here is 3, then 4, then 5, and then a 6. So the butterfly is a 6 centimeter long. How long the butterfly is? The length of this butterfly is a 6 centimeter. Okay, so you have to write down here 6 centimeter. You can see I write here and cm is already written. So this butterfly is a 6 centimeter long. How long it is? The butterfly is a 6 centimeter long. Now question number C is, here is an insect, right? This is the eel. So I'll show you this also. This is a caterpillar. What it is? It is a caterpillar. So here let's start measuring the length of this caterpillar with the zero number, with the zero size. Okay, so here the length of this caterpillar with the zero, let's start measuring with zero. And how long the caterpillar is? You can see here the dotted line is end at the 7, right? So the caterpillar as long at the 7 centimeter. So what we can write down here? We can write down here 7. Here you can see the 7. So the length of this caterpillar is a 7 centimeter. So you have to complete this exercise into the fair book, and this is compulsory for you all to complete this exercise into the fair book. This is the textbook exercise, students. So please write down this textbook exercise into the fair book. Now the question number 2 of the exercise 10A. So I hope that question number 1 is complete. So let's move to the exercise 10A and the question number 2. Please give the heading on the new page. On which page you have to note down this? On the new page, give the heading that exercise 10A and the question number 2. Please give this heading exercise 10A and the question number 2. Just give the heading half long are ribbons. This is the instruction. What to do in the question number 2? This is the instruction. So it is compulsory to write exercise 10A. Then the question number 2 of it we completed in the before. Just now we completed the question number 1. Here is the question number 2. And this is the instruction, and it is compulsory to write how long are ribbons. Circle the closest answer. Do not use your ruler. In this question, we are not use our ruler to measure the length. So this is compulsory to write this instruction. And please, I request to you all to write down this question number 2 on the new page of your fair book. I hope you note down all the worksheets, all the examples which I show you in the video, you note down in the fair book, and that is compulsory for you all. So this is the question number 2, and here is the instruction for it. So I hope you all already written down it. Whenever you watch the video and you just not complete it, so just pause the video and then write down this instruction. That's why I hold this screen here, because some of the students are slow writers, so they are writing still now. Now let's move to the next. So here is the question number 2. As I told you, exercise 10A and the question number 2 is here. How long are these ribbons? Then put a question mark. Circle the closest answer. Do not use your ruler. then check with your ruler. First of all, you are not using your ruler, but after you are choosing your answer, then you can measure the length with the ruler. Use your finger to estimate. Here is the question number A. I'll show you this ribbon first. See this. This is the ribbon number A. So three option is given. About 1 centimeter. The length of this given ribbon is about 1 centimeter, about 4 centimeter, or about 10 centimeter. You have to choose the correct answer, the nearest answer. It is 1 centimeter long. I don't think so. This is 1 centimeter long. Then it is 4 centimeter or 10 centimeter long. What do you think? Yes, the nearest answer is about a 4 centimeter. So you have to just circle on this answer. Then number B. I'll show you this. So here is the ribbon. You can see now. So the option is about 10 centimeter, about 20 centimeter, or about a 2 centimeter. How long the ribbon is? What do you think? 10 centimeter is too length, 20 is too long, and the 2 centimeter. So the nearest answer is a 2 centimeter. So you have to put circle on the 2 centimeter. Then number C. What do you think? It is about 8 centimeter, 20 centimeter, or 3 centimeter? What do you think? What is the answer? I think the real correct answer is 8 centimeter. It is about the 8 centimeter long. Now the next number D is about 12 centimeter, about 5 centimeter, or about 50 centimeter. From this given three options, you have to choose the correct answer. And the right answer is 12 centimeter, I think. So you have to note down this into the fair book and write down one time into the rough book. So please complete your work. Now students, the revision of the previous topic is complete. So if the student, any student have doubt regarding the topic, so it will be a solve. So let's start the today's topic, right? So please keep a notebook with you, pencil, sharpener, and eraser. Please take things with you and start writing this exercise with me right now, okay? I will give you time to write down all the things. So please write down all the things with me, students, while you are watching the video. So we completed question number 1 and 2 from the question number 1 and 2 from the exercise 10A. So let's start the question number 3 of the exercise 10A. What we are starting today? Exercise 10A and the question number 3 of it. So you have to give the heading on the new page that exercise 10A. You are completed exercise 10A, question number 1 and question number 2. You already completed this, right? So here is question number 3. So my request is for you all that please start writing with the new page. Please start writing with the new page and give the heading this way, exercise 10A. Then which question number? Here is the question number 3. You have to write down question number 3, this heading. Then this instruction you have to write down. Put this right sign on those things. Put right sign on those things that are more than meter in real life. It means there are more than 100 centimeter. What? That are more than 100 centimeters in a real life. Okay? So you have to just, picture is already given. If you have textbook, you can open exercise 10A and you can see question number 3 of it. I will show you the textbook page only. So those students who don't have textbook, they can see from the video. And those students, they have textbook, so they can write down from the textbook only. And please fill in the textbook also. Right? And this is compulsory to write down this instruction. Put a right sign on those things that are more than a meter in real life. It means our life, if the thing is more than 100 centimeters, so we have to put right sign about the picture. So let's see this. So here is the picture of the textbook. I'll show you here. See this. Here is the question number 3. Put a right sign on those things that are more than a meter in real life. This is the instruction. So you have to write down this. You have to write down this instruction into the fair book first. This is the heading and this is compulsory to write. Now this is the first picture. Here is the name of this thing is written. Length of your shoes. See shoes. You can see in the picture. This one is a shoes here. See this. I'll show you this picture here. So length of your shoe. Is it more than 100 centimeter? What do you think? Your shoes is more than 100 centimeter in real life? No, it isn't. It is not more than 100 centimeter. So we cannot put a right sign on the shoes because it is too small. Not more than 100 centimeter in a real life, right? Then here is length of this book. What is the next one? Length of this book. Here is. So you all are using the book, right? You all are using book to write down homework, to make a fair book. So it is the length of the book. Is it more than 100 centimeter? Is it? So whose answer is yes? They are wrong. And whose answer is a no? They are right. No, the length of this book is not more than 100 centimeter. So we cannot keep, we cannot put this right sign on the book, right? Then your mother's height. It is more than 100 centimeter, is it? What do you think? Yes, your mother's height is more than 100 centimeter. Right? It is not as much small as you are. So the length of your mother is more than 100 centimeter. Okay, students. Now the height of the clever monkey. Monkey's height. What do you think? Monkey is more than 100 centimeter? What do you think? No, monkey is not more than 100 centimeter. So we are not putting right sign over here. Then the height of the ceiling. What do you mean by ceiling? So this blue color, right? That means the ceiling. Okay, whenever when you are hang your fan, okay, you hang the jhumar, you hang the fan or anything else, so you can call the ceiling. So the height of the ceiling is of course more than 100 centimeter. It is not a less than 100 centimeter. The height of the ceiling is of course more than 100 centimeter. It means yes, it is in a real life, it is more than 100 centimeter. It means in a meter. You can measure this ceiling of this picture. It is more than a meter. So we have to put this tick mark here because yes, this is more than 100 centimeter. Now height of the dustbin in your class, right? So you are not coming to school, but in the last year when you came to school, right, you in your class there is a dustbin. Always dustbin is there. So we throw the waste papers, pencil sharpening waste, we all the things we just throw in the dustbin, right? So is dustbin is more than 100 centimeter? What do you think, students? It is too much long or not? Yes, the height of the dustbin in the class is not more than 100 centimeter. It is not more than the 100 centimeter. So we cannot put this right sign here behind the dustbin because dustbin is small. It is not that much. Length is long. Then the length of a plane, aeroplane. We are talking about the aeroplane, right? So what do you think? Plane is that much short? The height of the plane is not as the 100 centimeter. Plane is too long, right, students? So we have to put right thing at the plane because it is more than 1 meter. Plane is too much long, right, students? Then the height of the monkey's tree. So what do you think? Tree is as much long as much we are. The person is. Tree is long, too much long, right? It means yes, you have to put right thing for the tree also because tree is also a very long. So those students who have a textbook, they can put this sign in the textbook and write down these names only. That length of the, here you can see length of your shoes. Just write down this thing, then put a box. So here we are not putting this right sign, so just put it empty, then write down length of this book. Make a box and put it empty, then your mother's height. So make a box and just put a right sign. This way there is no need to draw these types of picture, just write down this names of the picture. Okay students, now let's move to the next one. Here is exercise 10A. Let's start the exercise 10A and the question number 4 of it. What we are doing? Exercise 10A and the question number 4 of it. And you have to write down this instruction first into the fair book. And I request to you all, if the page is not full off with your exercise, so please leave it the half one as it is and start with the new page, which is just give the heading this way, exercise 10A and the question number 4. And this instruction is a compulsory to write for you all. Decide whether these lengths are long or short and use M or CM accordingly. So whenever if the height and if the length is long, so we are using meter, it means M. And if the length is not that much long, so we are using CM, it means the centimeter, okay? Now here is, this is your textbook page, students. So here is A, then here is B, C, D, E, F, G and H. Here is question A to H is there. And here is picture A to H is there. I just hope that you can see properly this thing. Now here is number A. So what is the number A? The thickness of a book. What do you mean by thickness? It means this much, not a this way length, this much, how that fat book is, okay? So will you measure in a meter or centimeter? What do you think? How you can measure this thing is? You can measure the thing in a meter or a centimeter. It is more than 100 centimeter or just a meter. What do you think? What I should write here? The thickness of a book. So my answer is centimeter. You have to write down A, the thickness of a book. Just write down CM, it means the centimeter. We can measure the length of this book in the centimeter because it is not that much long, or length is short, not the long length is. Now the height of the chair, here is the height of the chair. You can see in this picture, I'll show you this chair. Here is the chair picture. So what do you think? It is short height or long height of the chair? So the answer is the centimeter. The height of the chair is not too much long, it is the short height. The chair is a short-hearted thing. So we can measure the height of the chair in the centimeter only. In which we can measure? We can measure the thing in the centimeter. Okay? Now the length of a car. Here you can see. I read this number C. The length of a car. Here is the car picture. You can see. This one is a picture of a car. So the length of the car is not more than 100 centimeter. Is it right? Is it true? No. Car, the length of the car is a long, not a short, right? The length of the car is a long, not a short. So for the long height, for the long length, we are using the meter. So you have to write down in front of that box, that meter, you can measure the length of this car in a meter. Now number D is there, the length of the monkey's tail. Here is, you can see the length of the monkey's tail. So the monkey's tail is not more than 100 centimeter, right? It is too much long or short? The monkey's tail is short or long? What do you think? Yes, monkey's tail is short. So you can write down centimeter here in the box of the answer. Just write down cm in the box of the answer. You can measure the length of the monkey's tail in centimeter. How you can write down cm? It means the centimeter. Now number E, the length of a wall. Here is the length of this wall. This is a long. The length of this wall is a long, right? Here you can see the height of the wall, number E here is. So you can measure the thing in the M because this is the long. The length of this wall is not a short, it is a long. So for the long height, so we can use the meter. Now number F, here is the number F, height of a building. So height of a building is meter, it is long. So we can measure the thing in a meter, more than 100 centimeter, right? Then the length of a toothbrush, here is the picture of the toothbrush is there. So the length of the toothbrush is short. So for the short length, we are using the centimeter. Then the length of your shoelace, here is the shoelace is there. So it is a short, it is heighted a short. So we can write down cm in the box of the answer. So please write down this two exercise, question number 3 and 4 of the exercise 10A in the fair book. This is the homework for you, one time in the rough book and one time in a fair book. So please write down this homework. Now, thank you so much students for watching this video. Just watch the video and write down all the exercise into the fair book and rough book. So stay home, stay safe. We'll meet in the next lecture. So bye bye students.